Delana spoke her feelings in an exclamation of tender concern at the fate of his unfortunate friend. Your sister,